You know Turkey?
I love Turkey. A bit expensive, so I don't.
Exactly. It's expensive. So what do? Oh. Get off the turkey. I'm gonna show you something. This is a life hack. We tame them, and then instead of buying them at the supermarket for 5 gorillion yen, we throw a bomb. And now we have turkey. Go eat.
Have your parents ever done that to you, like feeding you a pet, like a bunny or something?
No!
My mama Kitsune did that to me once. I had a bunny as a pet, and the next week she told me it was sick and died when I was to school.
Yeah.
And actually I got bunny, something with bunny in it, meat in it, and food. And I cried while eating, but it was delicious.
Albino-san? Yeah, I'm sorry, I was a little bit distracted over the fact that you ate your pet.
I did not prepare it, it was just, I got it in front of me, and I was like, this is yummy, what it is? It's rabbit stew, and I connected it while eating it, I cried, but it was delicious. I finished the whole plate. Rabbit meat, if well cooked, you can make it sweet.
It's good, I mean, if it's not your pet.
Yeah, but it's sweet, the meat of the rabbit is very sweet if well cooked, you know that?
Well, actually, I don't think I've had rabbit.
Never?
No, maybe.
It's so sweet if well
cooked. Oh, you know what I should do? I should probably have like a pet and adopt and like, you know, take care of it for a couple of years, and then I'm just gonna kill it and eat it. Then I can taste rabbit for the first time.
Yeah, you can taste the amount of love you give to it.